God, I just shot an entire segment and realized the microphone was off. I hate myself. Oh my lord. Oh my god. Okay, let's start again. Welcome back to the vlog, guys. It is currently 4:55 p.m. and I've been at the store getting some work done all day. And I wanted to explain this business from the start for there's just been a ton of misconceptions about what we do as a business, and I wanted to just explain what's going on here from the start to get everything clear with the fresh faces and the people with misconceptions. So our business is called Viking Ventures. Our firm is legally established as Viking Ventures, and it breaks down into two basic verticals under education and accessibility. My two partners, Ikram and Kush, and myself are big time sneaker culture and street fashion connoisseurs, and we really wanted to bring that culture here to our country. And looking at the lack of its prevalence here, we saw a big market and a huge opportunity. But we also knew that even if we captured 100% of the market here, it would be negligible. So growing the market is of paramount significance in growing this business. So that's where the education bit comes in. So we run a YouTube channel where we do like styling videos and podcasts with designers, celebrities about sneakers, about street fashion, try to educate and like spread awareness about what's going on here and about this whole movement. And on the accessibility front, we started India's first and only physical consignment store with a bunch of limited edition stuff that isn't available anywhere else in the country. Now, I know it looks like we own all of this incredible product, but we actually own none of it. It's a consignment store. The model's actually pretty cool and works very well for us. So if you have a pair of, say, Supreme Jordan 5s that you want to get rid of, we offer you a platform. You hand over the product to us, we stock it in our store, we list it on our website, and once it sells, we invoice you a commission and hand over the rest of the money to you. That's pretty much how it works. So we own none of the product in the store, and we still get to stock some incredible stuff. Awesome. Now on the education front, not enough people seem to acknowledge the fact that street fashion as a whole grew majorly through celebrity influence worldwide. So in India, there are enough celebrities who enter it, there's just not enough people running that conversation. So that's basically what we're doing through our YouTube channel. Podcast with celebrities. We just did a video with Anurag Kashyap talking about his sneaker collection. Welcome back to Main Street, guys. Taste and sneakers and a bunch of stuff like that, and we're doing a lot more with a lot of different celebrities very soon. So that's basically what Viking Ventures and Main Street as a business is, and it is one of the top three businesses keeping me 100% occupied right now. But my work here is done. I'm gonna pack up and head out. Let's go.